Today is a historic day here at the Mercedes-Benz Museum. We have shown the first flight of the Volocopter, so a VTOL, vertical takeoff and landing, demonstrating what mobility in the third dimension could look like in the future. The benefit of the Volocopter is adding, in this case, the third dimension, going through the air in a very uncomplicated way, solving traffic situations, adding a use case for many customers that need to get from one point to another in a very short period of time. This is an exciting segment that we think could grow in the next 10 years.
I'm absolutely thrilled to be able to showcase the Volocopter to a broader audience, to conduct the first ever public flight in Europe. I am very proud of what my team has accomplished over 8 years. We now feel we are very close to market introduction of the technology, and I think we've really helped a lot to create this emerging industry.
The wish of being mobile, to be transported from one place to another, has been there with the humanity for ages. And what we are offering over here is what is the next generation of the mobility. This is the autonomous vehicle. It's based on the CO2 neutral. We also want to have a more electrification. We also have a fuel cell. We are also going up in the air with the Volocopter. So what we are trying to do with the future of mobility is any kind of idea which one can perceive how the human could be moved from A to B. We are working on all those ideas. Today, people in Stuttgart, in Baden-Württemberg, in Germany, and from anywhere in the world, they can see that very closely to experience that.
Backing by Daimler, first and foremost, gives us a lot of credibility. Right? There's a lot of projects similar to Volocopter that have similar claims and so on around the world that do not have that traction.
We know that individual mobility is something very valuable and that this individual mobility needs to become sustainable. The Volocopter is sustainable. It's battery electric driven, and if using electricity from renewable sources, we're talking about the CO2 free flight here.